Hello everybody, today we are going to do the watershed analysis with the global map. The watershed analysis will help you to identify the best location for drainage in a refugee camp or in an IDP camp. First you need to open your global mapper. Once it is open, you need to navigate to your location, for example with a shapefile or an orthophoto. In this case we are going to take an orthophoto of my village in Switzerland done with a drone. Once you have displayed the orthophoto or the shapefile, you need a good digital terrain model. You will find online several sources. General, I would say that the SRTM source is the best one. Nevertheless, the digital terrain model that you find online is not good enough to design a drainage. It is much better to use the total station or drone imagery to develop digital terrain model. In this case, we use a digital terrain model done with a drone. In Global Mapper, you can display your area in 3D if you overlap your digital terrain model over the imagery. Once displayed, you can run the watershed analysis. On the top you will find the place for the name of the layer that you are going to produce, and below you will find the stream cell count. Here, if you put a big number, the single watershed area will be very big and the analysis will run very quick. If you put a small number, the watershed area will be very small and the analysis will take long time. Play around with the other parameters to see the effect on the streams and on the result. Run the analysis, wait the necessary time, and you will see that one layer has been created. This layer is divided into under layers. One layer corresponds to the natural stream and the second one corresponds to the watershed areas. At this point you can display the stream and confront it with the reality, especially if you have a recent and good orthophoto. It matches in this case some discrepancies. In case, for example, that you need to develop an IDP camp in this area, you could identify the depression site, depressions area, and plan your main drainage in this area. At this point you can display the stream file only and export it for other use in CAT or shape format. Go to File, Export Vector and choose the right extension. You save it and the work is done. Thank you very much for listening and watching the tutorial.